you get to go everywhere. It's fun, enjoyable, you can do what you like. You like can just listen to the radio. You don't have anybody interfering or getting in the way. A lot of them don't believe me, to be honest. I don't think they realise how big the trucks are that I can drive. Because a lot of them don't even drive cars, really. They've all gone to uni and don't bother. So
what are the big challenges driving something like this, then?
The amount of tests that there are to do it is so... There's so many, it's such a hard thing to pass.